Hey guys, what's up? So this is episode 6 on building timber, and this one I am working up on the roof, which is really exciting and really fun. I was working on the area where the AC was. Like, we took it off, and then there was like the people who had put the AC on before had used a sealant to go like to seal the AC, which I had done a lot of research, and that's not typical way of like a professional way, I guess, on how to attach AC. So my job was to try to get that old sealant off, which I tried several different things and they failed miserably, and I had to resort to using my grinder. So yeah, you guys enjoy that. So here's me behind the scenes, or well, more like on top of timber. So I'm up here on top, up here in the rafters of the barn. This is Dad's old tobacco barn. And I was like, I don't have that much time. I don't want to get all dirty sanding. So I'm going to peel off some of that old seal from the old air conditioner. This big old hunker. That's the cover right there, and that's the actual air conditioner. So I got my little tools here, and I'm trying to get this stuff off. Like, all this little black stuff right here. This is like my pile that I've gotten off so far. This stuff is hard to get off. Oh my gosh. So this is kind of some gruel work, I guess. I don't know. Maybe I need to eat more calcium and get stronger fingernails. Whew. Okay, so I'm up here on timber again. And I am getting all the leftover caulking off from the side where the air conditioner is going to go. So like right here, here's my grinder. I've been grinding it all off. So like right here, it's kind of dusty, but so like all right here along this side, and then all right here along this side, that's all been grinded down, and I've been going over it with some sandpaper. Here's my stockpile of sandpaper right here. I got my safety glasses, and then so like all over here, it's kind of hard to see. The sun's about to go down, but so like yeah, that hasn't been done yet. So that's what I'm doing today. And I might be doing some painting later on, maybe tomorrow, maybe. I don't know. Poor Timber, she's on the back burner right now. I'm just doing all this other stuff. She's just sitting here in the barn like, work on me, huh? But I'm working on it a little bit. She should be happy, right?